Okay, this is Melody who says, "What is God's view on divorce? All of my marriages failed. I tried really hard to make them work, but the last husband wouldn't work or pay the bills, and the guy before him was an alcoholic. Will I go to hell if I marry again? Will I be classified as an adulteress?"
You know, there was a woman that Jesus met at the well. She was an outcast, and he said, go call your husband. She said, "I don't have a husband." He said, "You've spoken right. You've had 500 husbands. The guy you're living with now isn't your husband." And on the strength of that, she went and began to evangelize. "Come see the man who told me everything I ever did." So he didn't condemn her. But in answer to your question, you've got a serious problem. And I don't think marriage is for you. You have picked a selection of losers. There's something in your character that draws you to these men who are indigent or abusive. Mm-hmm. You don't need to get married again. Are you going to go to hell? No, but you're making your own hell here on earth. And I don't think you're marriage material. And what about the reasons for these marriages to be broken up? You didn't tell me any of that. Mm-hmm. And I don't know whether it was adultery, unfaithfulness, abuse. There's so many things that go on. But just for now, forget marriage. Work out a life for yourself.
All right? Get close to the Lord.
Get close to the Lord. Amen.